To download all the files in this folder, simply click at the little triangle here. Select download and it will start to prepare the download as a zip file.